24. My name is Pirate Lizzie. Maple Lodge campsite. The month of October. The day of the 25th year, 2023. Oh, we're going camping. They're going to change this soon. So, let's play this map one last time.
The equipment and get set up before investigating. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Grab a video camera, a flashlight, and UV light. Don't forget the keys. Press 6 to get out of the truck. to my face so you can hear me. Where are you? It's in the bathroom. Stop wasting water. That's not cool. Where are you? Give me a sign. Show yourself. Show yourself. Edward Johnson responds to everyone. Seriously. It must be one smelly ghost. Oh, now he's playing with the other shower. a bit loud. Here's a tip. If you want to know if they write in the book, place the book. Grab microphone. Set it near said book. It will pick up audio of ghost writing in the book while you stand here in the truck. I do not believe it is a ghost orb. Candle with me.
Hi.
She's the one. It can't be a shade, can it? It's doing a lot of things. I don't believe that's correct. Let's give it a try. Let's see. Take forever, game. Oh, it was
Welcome
not.
Back.
I didn't
There's
think
a
so.
Job for you.
Got it wrong. Wrong. Wrong again. Try a smaller gap this time. Flashlight. Book. Hello. This bone is floating in air, CJ. Or shadowing is so off, it makes it look like it's floating. Oh, stop. Already. Doing dumb shit. It is. It's floating in air. Am I seeing this shit right? Oh, fuck's sake, fix this. Floating bones. It just gave me the middle finger. Thanks. Point it in another direction. Hmm. loading. You see the lag? Fix it. I don't know exactly where this ghost might be. Can't hear anything. Don't really need it on. That covers basically the whole map, that one microphone. It's not even labeled. I don't know what it is. I don't have any clue. It through that shoe. Very far out of that tent. Oh yeah, we turn the power off. Oh, stop. Where the fuck are you? This too, you need to fix this. What's wrong with these tents? Are you? this ghost. Marcia Huntingly. Case number 459. People who are alone. Throwing a lot of things, but not enough to be a poltergeist, because we don't have evidence of poltergeist. The most famous ghost, the poltergeist, known to manipulate objects around it to spread fear into victims. Poltergeists can throw multiple objects at once and with great force. With nothing to throw, poltergeists become powerless. Spirit box, ultraviolet, ghost writing. Where are you? bowling? Seeing if there was ultraviolet. I don't really think it's a poltergeist. Reported to mimic each other's actions, they alternate their attacks to confuse their prey. Either twin can be angered and innate an attack on their prey. Twins will often interact with an environment at the same time. Level 5 spirit box freezing. This is reading 0 Celsius or 32 Fahrenheit, which could very be freezing. now very twins-like. We could be wrong. Let's try it.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for
They're
you.
Wrong. Well, that was a glimpse of the campsites before they change it. Got the goose still wrong. But it's okay. We can play another time. Thanks for watching. Click follow if you like it. Click a like if you like it. I'm Pirate Lizzie. Thanks for watching.